Okay, so this game was free on Steam and had quality. It should be quality, right? It was free. Why? Okay, this is some good pixelated text, at least. Welcome to Why can't you read that? It went too far. I can't even read this. Hometown Grabunskanas? Is this even real? In the old swastika forest. The old swastika forest. Is that even a real thing? Why don't they just say, like, I found the man at the evil Nazi mansion. I found the man. Hang on. Let me get his voice going.
I found the man in the old Nazi Vietnam forest. Like, come on. Hello.
You have a big-ass head. Alright, let's just go downstairs and get on our way. We have to fight for our honor. We have to get revenge on the Nazi in the old swastika forest. Hello, I just met you upstairs.
Grabunska.
That's your name, Grabunskana. Oh, okay.
Sure, I'll get it for you. Oh, good night, Grabunska. I love you.
Alright, we're just gonna cross the street. Remember to look both ways before crossing the street. Remember, left, right, left. Oh, Jesus, man! Come on. Watch your driving. It's 30 miles, not 50. Fuck you. Thank you. Did you just shit all over that fence? You just shit all over that fence, dude. Come on. Show some self-respect. Alright, what's this place called? DMX, go and give it to you. I don't even think DMX was out during this time. I don't think DMX, Cafre Evert. Why is there a backwards R? Just because we're somewhere in the, I'm guessing Germany. But it does have like a pole, like let's go, like Germany's Eisenkarten, and this is like one, two, go. So we're like in Russia, but there's no, just because we're in Russia or Poland or Ukraine, well, Ukraine didn't exist yet, Poland or Russia, like, you don't, just because we're there, not everything's a backwards R, if you're spelling it in English. Hello. Okay, I'm stuck on the table. All right, there we go. Are you trying to what could I do for you? I'm sorry, are you trying to run a model business here with this picture of the map of Africa on the wall? You have a halfway rolled up rug. I mean, look how low the ceiling fan is. If I was just to jump, ow. Oh my, that hurt me. Okay. Ow. Ow, that really hurt me.
I'm here to pick up food.
Sure, one moment.
Am I bleeding? Why am I going, like, I was bowing for a bit.
There you go, my friend.
Goodbye. Can I get a hamburger hot dog? Wait, what's the difference between a hot dog and an American hot dog? There's a Jesse burger. There's a Viprazami sir. There's a Siganska Riska. That's just gibberish. No, it's Resinienka. We can get an N-Clan, a fish burger, a baguette. So, what is that? A baguette with some spaghetti on it, or a bagel with some spaghetti on it? We got a langouste and a milko. It must be very important because it's in all caps. Thank you. Alright, I'm going to grab the food. Oh! Damn ceiling fan. Beat your ass. Hello. Why you look so sad? Ow. Why am I hurt? Why is there a red screen like I'm hurt?
It was over 20 years ago.
Oh, now I can understand this part. I've played this part and I don't know what he's saying. Now the subtitles are... Oh, hopefully this... Oh my... We have a driving scene? Whoa. Oh, easy there. Check out this house. Hello. What is this? Oh, it's a torch. It's a torch. Why is there a torch just sitting out here? Why is... Oh, they were burning the American flag. That's like... That's... Oh. Come on. Down. Fuck this place. Nuh-uh. Whoa! Whoa! What is this place? Hello? I just walked inside your home. I hope you're not too upset. Oh, safe spot.
You're safe now. Not forever, though.
Okay, I'm in your house. I'm just gonna pick up your clips, smash your watermelon. Sorry, I was looking for answers. It's okay, because you're a Nazi.
Day and night. Please come back. I kept...
Whatever. That's Gregor. We need to find Greg. What is this? Oh, it's just the... sigh. What is it, a key? I can't pick it up. Hello? You hear that? Someone knocked. Hello? I have gone. I'm not scared of you. Oh, Jesus Christ! Hey. Did you see that move back there? You have no idea what Krutty Schneider has done. What? What is that? Why is it? What? Was that an alien? Was that an alien? A double paraplegic alien just sitting in the stairway? Oh my goodness!
What the fuck is that thing?
He just got taken out by a ragdoll. Oh, this door is partially open, so you have to go. You have to go there, right? Oh, I guess not. I can't pick up the health kit. Hello? I'm not scared of you. I'm not scared of you at all. I have a gun. It's bigger than the pistol. Oh my goodness! I'm not scared. I'm not scared. I'm not scared. I'm not scared. Oh my god, I'm so scared, I'm scared, I'm scared! Oh, look at kick! What are you? My precious baby, it's a doll, you idiot, dumb bitch. Your precious baby's a doll. Hello. Hello. I'm not scared. I'm not scared. I don't want to play anymore. I'm not scared. I'm not scared. I don't want to go in there. Someone else go in there. There's no one in there. They lied to me. I'm not going in there. No. That spells death. Hello? Oh, I have to go in there. Oh, why? Why? I don't want to. There's a man in there. And he's not in there anymore. Oh, he goes in there. I told him. Oh, look, oh, no. Mom. Mom.